friends, neighbors, join with us. We are supporting the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. This is a social distance neighborhood walk to help raise funds. And we challenge you to become involved by registering and fundraising online.
We're gonna walk this road so that everyone knows just how much you mean to me. With every single step, the promise is kept to hold on to our memories. So come on and walk with me. There's nothing we can't get through. Viens et marche avec moi, je serai là toujours pour toi.
Hello, and welcome to the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, Canada's biggest fundraiser to help those with dementia and their families. My name is Marcia McMillan. I'm so happy to be with you again coast to coast this year. As many of you know, my mom has dementia, so I understand all too well the challenges that you and your families are facing right now. It's been a hard year for everyone, and I have definitely seen some changes in my mom. I have, though, tried to remain positive and focus on what we have instead of what we have lost. I really appreciate the moments that we are together, and I can still feel the love between us. I hope that you have been able to find those moments too. Each year across Canada, Alzheimer's Society has gathered for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, and like many things this past year, we haven't been able to get together. But you got creative and you did the walk your way. Walking, biking, hiking, gardening, running, even reading. All creative ideas from passionate people committed to raising funds for vital programs and services for those in your community affected by dementia. Today is a celebration, and we are celebrating you and the hope that you bring to more than 500,000 people living with Alzheimer's and other dementias here in Canada. We'll be shining the spotlight on people living with dementia, families impacted, and as well, we'll have some special guests. And we want to see how you walk this year. So share photos and videos on social media using the hashtag IGWalkForAlls. And remember, 100% of the funds you raise and donate today support people living with dementia and their families right in your community. It is my pleasure to now introduce Ronan Ryan, today's spokesperson for the Alzheimer's Society, to say a few words.
Hi, everybody. My name is Ronan Ryan, and I'm the CEO of the Alzheimer's Society of Canada. And I'm delighted to be speaking to you today on behalf of all my colleagues from all the Alzheimer's societies across Canada to welcome you as we celebrate the 2021 IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. Halton, where I'm joining you from today, is rich in the history and modern traditions of many First Nations and the Métis. From the lands of the Anishinaabe to the Attawandaron and the Haudenosaunee and the Métis, these lands surrounding the Great Lakes are steeped in Indigenous history. As we gather today on these treaty lands, we acknowledge and thank the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation for being stewards of this traditional territory. And I'd like to ask you just to take a moment to reflect on the land on which you reside and its connection to the original inhabitants of our country, both past and present. Thank you. And I want to thank you for your support and for joining us to walk your own way this year. As we all know too well, this past year has been a challenging time, especially for people living with dementia. But by joining us today, you are showing your commitment to ensuring that people living with dementia have access to the vital programs and services they need so much. Because dementia doesn't stop, and neither do we. By participating and fundraising, you've shown that no one has to walk the dementia journey alone. Your fundraising enables us to offer life-changing support to people living with dementia. Thanks to your generosity, programs such as the online education and outreach programs are all made possible. Because of you, people living with dementia and their loved ones can develop the confidence and skills they need to live the best quality of life possible. So on behalf of all the Alzheimer's societies across Canada, I would like to thank, in particular, IG Wealth Management, our title sponsor, for their leadership, for their vision, their commitment, and the ongoing support of the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. From coast to coast to coast, IG Wealth Management's people continue to go above and beyond for this event, and for this we are so grateful. So although we can't be together in person, today we are showing that physical distancing doesn't have to result in social isolation. And fingers crossed, we'll all be able to see each other next year. So a huge thank you to each and every one of you for your support, your passion and dedication. Thank you for so much for walking your way.
Thank you, Ronan. IG Wealth Management is the title sponsor of the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, and they have been outstanding partners working alongside the Alzheimer's Society every step of the way. They're not only committed to providing financial advice and services to people living with dementia, they participate in raising funds and awareness through the walk. They are leaders who are dedicated to being actively involved in the communities in which they operate. Please welcome Damon Murchison, President and CEO of IG Wealth Management, to say a few words. Damon.
Hello, Canada. I'm thrilled to be part of today's broadcast, celebrating what has been an incredible month. At IG, we're proud to work with the Alzheimer Society and help them support the more than 500,000 Canadians living with dementia, as well as their families and their caregivers. We all know someone who's been touched by this disease. Last summer, our past president and CEO, Jeff Carney, was diagnosed with young onset dementia. I know over the past month, many of us have been thinking about Jeff and his family. Now I'd like to thank our employees and clients who over the last month have been spreading awareness, walking for those they love, and raising much needed funds. I would also like to thank the Alzheimer Society and their staff. They have worked tirelessly to build momentum for this year's walk and to also move programs and services to be delivered virtually. These programs are so crucial, particularly during these times of physical distancing when support is needed more than ever. And most importantly, thank you to the donors and fundraisers whose generosity ensures that our communities will continue to get the support they need. Together, we'll continue to enhance the lives of people with Alzheimer's and dementia, their families, and their caregivers. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jillian Vukovic, and this year I am doing the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, where I will be biking for my grandmother Bernice. My grandma was diagnosed and unfortunately passed away from Alzheimer's, so I will be really excited to honor her this weekend. I hope you can come out and join me. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, I'm Rory Erickson with IG Wealth Management. And for this year's Walk for Alzheimer's, I'm walking in the memory of my mom around our beautiful Lac St. Anne County.
This year, I'm walking for my dad. My dad was diagnosed with Alzheimer's in 2016 and passed away in February of 2021. I saw Alzheimer's took away my dad's life, his joy, his smile, his memory. I want to remember my dad always, so I'm walking for him this year.
Hey everybody, Adam Malcolm here. For the IG Walk for Alzheimer's this year, I'm walking in memory of Jim Goodnison. You know, Alzheimer's is something that affects so many people in very personal ways across the country, and unfortunately, late last year it hit a little close to home, and Jim, who is my partner's grandfather, my grandfather-in-law, lost his battle with Alzheimer's. So both me and Erica are walking in memory of Jim.
Hi, I'm Nancy Rowan from IG Wealth Management.
Hello, I'm Tim Rowan with IG Wealth Management. This is Finn and Poe. Finn, Poe, Nancy, and I are walking in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. We're walking 5 kilometers every day in May in memory of my father, Stuart Rowan.
Those taking part in the walk do so to honor the people in their lives who have been affected by dementia, and we asked you who you were walking for, and you responded.
Hi, my name is Casey Van Dongen. I'm from Kamloops, BC. I've been involved with the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's since 2016. It was late in 2015 when we realized that my wife Marilyn had early onset Alzheimer's, and we've been involved ever since join with the good people from IG Wealth Management, and we really do our best to promote this walk with our team, which is called Marilyn's Memories. So one of my activities at Christmas time is playing Santa Claus, which I do for a lot of seniors' homes. I have also been the official Santa on the Kamloops parade for the last 5 years. And 3 of those years, up until 2019, Marilyn joined me as Mrs. Claus, and even though she was unable to read or write and do a lot of functions, she was still able to do the wave, and she just loved being on the float with me as Mrs. Claus. That's our story. That's my story, I guess, but also Marilyn's story, because she's not here to tell it.
Hi, my name is Xavier. I'm from St. John's, Newfoundland, and I'm representing all those children with people who are living with dementia. In May, me and my friends walked Bowering Park, participate in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's for a cause that was close to my heart. Thank you to all who participated. Donate today at walkforalzheimers.ca.
Hi, I'm Pam, and this is my amazing mother, Flory, who's been living with Alzheimer's now for several years. As a lifelong educator, I know she would be thrilled to see me filming this in my own classroom here in Yellowknife, Northwest Territories. As a teacher, she taught my brother and I many valuable life lessons, but none more important than what we've learned as we journey with her through Alzheimer's disease. She has taught us to truly be present in the moment and to find joy in the simple pleasures. She's taught us the importance of physical touch and that compassion and patience are truly the greatest gifts you can offer someone living with Alzheimer's. I am participating in this year's IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, both to honor my mom and to help raise funds to support those living with Alzheimer's and their families. My local chapter of the Alzheimer's Society has been instrumental in supporting me as I navigate this journey with my mom. And for that, I am truly grateful. Thank you. I love you, Mom.
My name is Jennifer Friesen, and I live in Winnipeg, Manitoba. I started walking with the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's in 2015. I joined my corporate team and walked with them for a few years. My mom decided to join me in 2018, and in 2019, we started our own team. Mine is Minions. The reason I started walking with Alzheimer's was because of my grandmother, Mina Farley. She was diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's in the late 1990s and lived at home with my grandfather until she had to move into a nursing home. My grandfather, Jack Farley, also had vascular dementia, which is one of the most common types of dementia in Manitoba. This year, our walk is a little bit different. We're walking our own way. And I'm walking with my family, my husband and my 2 kids. My mom and dad are walking separately, and my aunt is doing her own walk, but we're all still part of the same team, the Midas Minions.
Hi, my name is Dinojitha Kumar, and I am running in the IG Wealth Walk for Alzheimer's in memory of my grandmother, Pone Sirisalathare, who died from Alzheimer's 4 years ago. Some of my fondest memories with her would be that she had the brightest smile in any room, and she would do anything in her power to keep helping others that are in her life. The reason why I'm taking part in this walk is that I want to continue educating others about my experiences as a caregiver to my grandmother and share my story behind it. And together we can spread the awareness of dementia that is happening throughout Canada.
Hi, I'm Deb from London, Ontario. And this year I will be participating in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's as I have done for the past 8 years. This year in London, our campaign slogan is 13,000 steps to represent the 13,000 plus people who are living with Alzheimer's in our area. I will be participating in the walk as a Weber Wobbler, a team that we established about 8 years ago for our family and friends who have joined us annually for this very important walk and fundraising opportunity. My husband lives with Alzheimer's and is now in long-term care. So this year, when we don our Weber Wobbler hat and our t-shirts and carry our banner, we are walking for Bruce, and we are walking to Bruce at the long-term care home where he presently resides. I will be wearing my iconic red shoes, just like Dorothy wore her red shoes when she was swept up into the world of Oz. For us, we've been swept up into the world of Alzheimer's.
I'm walking for my aunt Alice, who has Alzheimer's disease, and my uncle Raul, who has vascular dementia. My aunt was a nurse, and she used to bake the most wonderful butter cookies for the whole family. My uncle was very good with tools, and he liked to travel a lot. They both live in Mexico, where even now, the resources and help for people living with dementia and their families aren't enough. That's why the work of the Alzheimer's Society in Canada is so important. Thank you for your support.
Hi there, my name's Brenda St. Germain, and I'm in Fredericton, New Brunswick. I am walking for my late husband, Raymond St. Germain, his brother, his aunt, my stepmother, and countless others. And the way I'm gonna walk is pretty basic. I'm just gonna take a walk in a beautiful nature park near where I live. My husband and I always used to walk together a great deal, and I still do, and I'm just going to keep on going. So don't overthink it. Just walk.
Hello, my name is Bruce, a member of the honorary family for the Alzheimer's Society in Ontario's York Region for this year's IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. I'm participating in memory of my wife, Liz, who passed away 2 years ago from young onset dementia. Liz and I and our son David always enjoyed hiking and walking, and our family's eager to support York Region Alzheimer's, which has benefited us a great deal over the years. It helped David, for example, whose time in high school and university were profoundly affected by his mother's illness, to know that York Region's Alzheimer's was providing both of his parents with strong support. And it's an honor for us to give back to this wonderful organization.
This year I'm taking part in the Walk for Alzheimer's in honor of my mother, who was an avid walker both before and after her dementia diagnosis, as well as for all of the families going through a similar journey as mine.
We are Audrey and Christina Lachance from East Broughton in Chaudière-Appalaches, and we are Team 44. We've been walking for 5 years for the Alzheimer's Society of Chaudière-Appalaches to educate people about this disease and collect donations to support the services offered by the society. We're powerless in the face of this illness. It is our way of making a difference for your mother, your brother, for our grandmother, and especially for our father. This year, for the walk, we decided to run. Please be generous.
I am running this year on behalf of my grandfather, who, trying to do this like getting emotional, who is the man who encouraged me at so many of my start lines, who came to me and taught me patiently how to drive, who was a volunteer at so many of my extracurriculars growing up, and who, as a result of Lewy body, it's really taken such a toll on his mind, body, and his soul. So I run in memory of the strong, inspiring man that he is, the strong, confident, positive person he inspired me to be, and in the hopes that my story will be one of few and then one of none.
In 2016, the father of family musical group, the Ennis Sisters, was diagnosed with Lewy body dementia. The sisters' experience on the dementia journey inspired them to partner with the Alzheimer Society, where they have been steadfast supporters for years now. As part of that support, the Ennis Sisters have written and recorded Walk This Road, specifically for and about the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, which is the music that you are hearing throughout the broadcast. Please join me in welcoming the Ennis Sisters to perform Walk This Road.
We're gonna walk this road so that everyone knows just how much you mean to me. With every single step, a promise is kept to hold on to our memories. So come on and walk with me. There's nothing we can't get through.
This year, the Alzheimer Society invited you to walk your own way, and you did it. So let's see what you have been up to during the month of May.
Hi, I'm Chelsea Cocker, the Assistant Director of Care here at Fairmount Home. We're so grateful this year that our programming team has taken the initiative to continue to participate in the Walk for Alzheimer's, despite the challenges of COVID-19. And we just honor this walk because it is something so special and near and dear to our hearts here.
My name is Katie Johnson and I'm a recreationist here at Fairmount Home. Each year I organize our participation in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. This year's virtual walk was advertised as Walk Your Way any day in May. Rather than hosting a one-day walk, we decided to challenge our residents to walk all the days in May, with an ultimate goal of reaching 1,000 laps of our outdoor courtyard spaces in the month of May. We created these boards so residents could log their laps for Alzheimer's, and we encourage staff and residents to get outside every day in May. I see the impact of Alzheimer's and dementia on my residents every single day, and that's the reason I participate in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. But this year has been particularly powerful to see residents with advanced Alzheimer's and dementia outside in our courtyard spaces, walking for this cause that touches them so personally. It reminds us that they are the reason that we walk.
I'm walking because I have dementia.
Hello, I am Elizabeth Jansen and I walk for Alzheimer's this year. There are several people in my life who suffer from this disease, and I decided to dedicate my walk to them. I walked 6 days alone in the forest. I left customs at Chartierville and walked the border about 15 kilometers a day to Woburn Customs. So it was a big challenge to do that many kilometers a day with my big bag, Plus, the terrain was really something. I was lucky to have brought a GPS because at times I didn't know where I was. Physically, I really found it very intense. The terrain was also very uneven. It goes up, it goes down. We're on the railroad tracks, we enter the woods, and the forest is very, very dense. It was really very, very pretty. Before my walk, everyone was scared and told me, oh no, there's gonna be bears, it's spring. And you know, honestly, I haven't seen any. I was a little disappointed, in fact, not to have seen a bear.
My name is Bill. I live in Huntsville, Ontario, Canada. I am a patient and a volunteer with the Simcoe Muskoka Alzheimer's Society. Well, they have helped me by counseling. They have pointed me to different services that I needed as I progressed, giving me advice, that kind of thing. So many of us have so much to offer, just that we can't do it the way we used to, that's all. This year, I am participating again in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. I'm doing it in a rather unique way. I'm doing it two ways. One is I'm walking in my apartment. I have been doing a half hour a day since the day I registered for the walk, which is the 14th of March. I'm also tracking my steps. To date, I've done 134,000 steps walking towards this goal. This walk, it's a virtual walk for the second year in a row, and it's my hope that this walk will be both when COVID goes away, so that people like me can still manage to do the walk. Last year was the first time it was virtual with COVID, and it was fresh, but it was new, and it was my first time walking, and it went well. And so I thought, well, why not do it again this year and get a few more people involved too? And that's what I've been doing.
Hello, Canada. My name is Indy.
I'm Max.
I'm Harrison.
And together we're Team Froze Boys. We are
coming to you from Estevan, Saskatchewan. We are participating in this walk, the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, for our Grandpa Dave who has dementia. We love to visit him, and we love to make him laugh, and we love when he makes us laugh. Whenever somebody donates, we make a funny and personalized video for them. We dance, we sing, and we have a lot of fun. And we hope to see you guys out walking.
Bye!
Hello, my name is Jim Tai and I live outside of Guelph. I've been doing the walk for over 15 years. I first got involved when my mother-in-law and father-in-law, Walter and Joyce Bridges, were diagnosed with Alzheimer's. And I've been doing the walk ever since. Last year for the virtual walk, my neighbor and I walked the country block. We live out in the country, so it's about 6.5 kilometers. This year, my challenge is to do 10,000 steps a day for a total of 300,000 steps for the month. We have a new golden retriever puppy, Freddie, so he and I are doing lots of walks to get our steps in. Have a great walk, everyone, and thanks.
Hello, my name is Marilyn Laperrière from the Laurentians region town of Saint-Jérôme. On May 30th, I will walk for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. I'm collecting donations, I'm walking, I'm running, I'm doing lots of activities to raise funds. So Thérèse, Aline, I'm walking for you.
Mwah. I've decided to ride on my stationary bike 30 minutes each day for the month of May.
We're extremely lucky to live in a community of very generous neighbors and friends. We golf with them all, and every year they've supported our Bob's Beauties Walk for Alzheimer's with IG Wealth Management as the sponsor.
Oh, hi, my name is Bob Murray, and my wife created the Bob's Beauties a year ago, much to my consternation, but we raised money last year and we walked this year in our own community, 73 homes. There was about 15 of us who walked along behind a golf cart with balloons and everything, waving at everybody as they brought us money, which was kind of nice. So I think we raised more than we raised last year. Been a great day. I hope it's gone just as well right across Canada.
Hello, I am Etienne from Quebec City. This year for the Alzheimer's Society of Quebec, I will be working to raise funds for my loved ones. I have several relatives who are affected directly or indirectly by the disease. So this year, give generously to the Alzheimer's Society for the walk. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Chris. I'm running for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's in honor of my father, David Hughes.
Hi, I'm Josh, and I'll be riding from Toronto to Niagara Falls to raise money for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's.
Hello, my name is Lauren.
Hi, my name is Marie-Lou.
And we are LFS Dance. We decided to support the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's with a Dance for Alzheimer's dance class.
Yes, we believe that we love dancing and we're so passionate about it. And we believe that sharing this with the community is our best way to support a good cause.
I'm dancing today for my grandma who lived with dementia and passed away just 2 years ago. But she loved dance and was the life and soul of the party. So she's gonna love to know that we got everybody together, we're gonna sweat, have fun, and we're gonna support the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's.
Thank you.
And a special shout out this year to all of our furry friends who are getting in on the action. We appreciate your participation. Many of our participants are fundraising to provide programs and services that support their own loved ones living with a diagnosis. If you would like to support these programs in your own community, please scan the QR code on the screen with your phone or visit walkforalzheimers.ca to donate today.
All funds raised will benefit our Chaleur Centre community in funding programs to benefit patients with Alzheimer's and other forms of dementia, along with members of their families and caregivers. Join us in supporting this worthy cause by registering and making a donation online at www.walkforalzheimers.ca.
My name is Roseanne Leonard and I'm from Paradise, Newfoundland and Labrador. October 25th, 2010 was the first day that I ever really learned or recognized the need to learn about Alzheimer's because of the diagnosis that was provided to my 58-year-old mother. When my mom received the diagnosis, she accepted it nonetheless. So with her acceptance, what that meant is that we as a family had to band together and learn about as much of the disease as we could. Mom was a part of that discussion right from the front, which was great. Along the way, we spoke at length with the Alzheimer's Society of Newfoundland and Labrador. They provided a great deal of resource right from the get-go, providing us with ideas of what the disease was going to do, what it was like to be someone with that diagnosis, and what it was like to love someone with that diagnosis. One of the greatest resources that we participated in was the family support group. At the very beginning, my brother, my sisters, and I attended it and got good ideas and an understanding of what other families were experiencing. But it was really important how it developed supporting systems for my dad, who was my mom's primary caregiver. I'm going to be walking this year again, and I think we've, as a family, have been walking every year since the first one in 2011, first after us finding the diagnosis. It's important to us, it's important to my sisters, my brother, my dad, but it's even really important to our kids because we wanted our kids to be a part of this process with my mom. They knew how to adapt, they knew how to still love her even if she didn't know their name. So that's why it's important for them to make sure that they're walking with us again still, because we recognize the impact that it has on so many families here in Newfoundland and Labrador. So every step we take, we get to use that money that's fundraised to help offset research purposes and provide care to the people with the diagnosis and the ones that love people with the diagnosis, really trying to help these families keep their loved ones at home in a happy and a healthy manner as much as possible.
My name is Beth House, and I am here in Halifax, Nova Scotia, and I work with the Alzheimer's Society here in Nova Scotia as a coordinator of education, outreach, and support. So the funding that comes from the walk in our society here, the best use of it right now, I think, would be for our info line. The calls to our info line are up 23%. We are swamped with calls, and the phones are ringing off the hook. And we hear from more families who are experiencing difficulties with everything that's been going on, but we're able to help more people and reach out to more people with more funding that we get from this walk. This year for the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's, my family and I are walking 17,000 steps in honor of the 17,000 people living in Nova Scotia who have dementia. As an added fundraising effort, we're asking our friends and family to donate, but I am offering to paint dot mandalas on things for people who are willing to donate to our fundraising efforts.
Hello, my name is Marie-Christine Lebourdet. I am the Director of Programs and Services at the Alzheimer's Society of Montreal. Over time, I've seen the positive and significant impacts of our programs and services on our various clients, whether they are people living with dementia, caregivers who support them, or those working in the health and social services network. In these times of the pandemic, we have maintained and adapted the majority of our programs and services, and we're working very hard to break the isolation of people with the disease, which we know is a major factor in the progression of the disease.
Hi, I'm Laura. I live in PEI. My Alzheimer's journey started when my papa was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease in 2012. As a family, we rallied together to provide the best possible care for a man who was instrumental in all of our upbringing, the glue in our family, and a pillar within his community. This was our first experience with Alzheimer's disease, and we had a lot to learn. My family was really fortunate in that there was a local support group available for family members impacted by dementia. The support group provided a safe and supportive environment where my family was able to learn more about the disease, how to cope, community resources available to support us, and so much more. My personal experience with Alzheimer's disease really ignited a passion in me. I knew then that I wanted to help others affected by dementia. I started working with the Alzheimer's Society in 2013, and I never looked back. This year, like every year, I'm walking in the IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's with my sidekick, Baxter. Baxter and I will be walking 10 kilometers in honor of my papa.
It has been incredible to see the passion and the energy of just how a few IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's participants come out. Remember, you can share your own story by using the hashtag IGWalkForAlz. Thank you so much to everyone across Canada who has participated in the walk this year. We are all united in the belief that people living with dementia and their families need support right in their own local communities. So thank you so much for sharing your stories with us. A special thank you to everyone who has been continuing to support us through this difficult time. We are so grateful for this community. Your help plays an important part in ensuring that Alzheimer's societies can contribute to support people living with dementia in your own community. If you haven't had a chance to donate yet, you can visit walkforalzheimers.ca to make a donation online. And as always, your donation will go to support programs in your own community. On behalf of everyone at the Alzheimer's Societies across Canada, a sincere thank you for participating in the 2021 IG Wealth Management Walk for Alzheimer's. Until next year, and we'll see you then.
We're gonna walk this road so that everyone knows just how much you mean to me. We-
single